hobbyist collectors and preheads alike, I want to welcome you back to my channel if you're a regular subscriber. Now, if you by any chance are new to my channel, this is Predator Collectibles and I am your host, Glennon Taylor, and we take a look at action figures, comic book statues, prop replicas, anything and everything that you can take home from the Predator franchise. Now, on this particular month of August, we're going to be taking a look at anything that came from last month's giant convention, the San Diego Comic-Con 2019 convention specifically, and I figured why not go ahead and get myself a buddy, which is the Toucan San Diego Comic-Con mascot, to accompany me on the next three videos, this one included, on everything that was exclusive to the con. So I figured why not go ahead and get him out of the box. And there we have the Toucan Ad Icon mascot from San Diego Comic-Con. I think this is really cool to have in my collection, mainly because, again, for remainder of this month, we're going to be looking at everything that came from the convention. So I'm going to go ahead and put him right behind me, just like that. And I figured why not also have the two vinyl figures from Titan, mainly because on today's video, we are going to be looking at something from Titan. And also make sure that you stick around to the end of this video, because I do have some more helpful information in relation to Titan as well. But let's go ahead and get into this review for the 3-inch Titan glow-in-the-dark Jungle Hunter. So we're going to go ahead and look into this figure. It's actually kind of cute, but again, there are certain flaws for this figure, and I figure let's go ahead and look at those particular flaws and pros right now. As always, in regards to my review, I always look at the box, and I do like the box. Very simplistic, as all the other boxes are from both last year and the year before. It has the Predator exclusive 3-inch Titan Cloak Predator with glow-in-the-dark blood, and that's what I really liked about this particular box art as well. But of course, it's very, again, simplistic, as all things are, with a sticker that says glow-in-the-dark Titan, San Diego Comic-Con exclusive. So I think it's time to go ahead and just get him out of the box. So I really do like the figure itself. It has that white, it seems to be translucent, but it almost seems as though this is like a prototype slash 3D printed figure, which I think is kind of cool. And they did paint all of the figure, the Jungle Hunter themed, with the green blood splatter. However, there is in fact a con, and that con specifically is where the green blood splatter was placed. Like, perfect example would be on the bio helmet itself, where they did try to hide the fact that this was out of the Scar Alien vs. Predator mold. Nice try, Titan, but unfortunately you didn't do quite well. I do know that this is in fact a Scar Predator that was painted to be the Jungle Hunter, but it is what it is. But I do like the figure nonetheless. I do like the sculpt, and I do like the fact this is the white, like I said, glow-in-the-dark translucent resin they used to make sure it did glow. And because it is a glow-in-the-dark Titan figure, the glow is really, really bright, lasts a quite a long time, maybe about 10 to 15 minutes or so, depending on the light that you use to light up the glow. But the glow is, again, very bright, as you can tell in this video, and I just really like the blood splatter. I'm a huge sucker for glow-in-the-dark things, so I did grab this because it's a Predator and it glows in the dark. So there you have, again, the 3-inch vinyl figure from Titan. Again, it retailed at the con for only $10, and that's where I'm going to go ahead and do for the remainder of this month, go from low budget to high budget based collectibles from the convention. And for $10, you really can't beat a low budgeted con exclusive. I mean, for $10, he's 3 inches. He is an exclusive. Only 250 pieces of these, I think, were made. So I think he's really kind of cute, but I was really hoping that Titan would give us much more characters in relation to the characters they already had in the 3-inch line for the mystery boxes, like Celtic Wolf or Chopper. Perhaps even more so the Bad Blood Predators. I want to see those just as much as I do any other characters in the 3-inch exclusive line. Now, if you by any chance were not able to make it to San Diego Comic-Con this year to grab up this exclusive, believe me, I know how frustrating it can be to not be able to go to San Diego Comic-Con. I know for a fact I tried grabbing badges myself to no avail. But if you were not able to grab this exclusive, that's where Entertainment Earth has your back. and they have a pre-order link that was set up last Wednesday. And that's of course where it's still the $9.99 or $10 price point. And I will leave a link for the Entertainment Earth pre-order down in the description below. So what I want you to do is leave me a comment about what your thoughts are of this particular exclusive. Again, both pros and cons. The pro is it is in fact an exclusive from Titan. The con is that it's from the Scar mold, painted as a jungle hunter. But again, I love you, Titan, but I definitely wanted to see more characters from the AVP or Predator line. So hopefully next year we'll see a little bit something different from San Diego Comic-Con 2020. But definitely hit up Entertainment Earth for that exclusive. I am very happy to hear that Entertainment Earth is willing to help us out for Predator collectors that were unable to go to the con. But if you found this video helpful, give me a thumbs up, as well as click on that subscribe button, as well as, of course, the bell notification. If you're a Predator fan like me, I hope to see you next week for yet another San Diego Comic-Con review. And until then, happy hunting.